गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, अगेन दिस इज़ देवेन चतुर्वेदी एंड आई एम गोइंग टू गिव सॉल्यूशंस ऑफ रिवीजन टेस्ट हैव गिवन इन ऑनलाइन क्लास. इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव कवर्ड सॉल्यूशंस ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 to 6 एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई विल कवर क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 to 12. So the question number 7 is on your screen. Add all three decimal number. The first to note down the larger number, then the smaller one, and the last lesser one. Now convert into like decimal. Now add them. This is called 2. This is 2. This is 6, 3.5. This is 4. This is 3. This is 1. So 1, 3, 4, 5 will the correct answer. 1, 3, 4, 5.3622 will the correct answer. So student, mark in option A. That is, instead of 1, 3, 4, 5.3612. You will mark here 2. This is option number A. Will correct. Okay. So there is a writing mistake in option. So correct your answer by doing the addition like this method. Now student, next question is 0.1 into 0.1. Generally we know 1 into 1 is called 1, but in the decimal number, whenever you find like this, this is a general question asked by anyone, what is the value of 0.1 into 0.1. So you can product 0.1 into 0.1, then 1 1 ja 1 and 1 0 ja 0, then 0 1 ja 0 and 0 0 ja 0. The 100 will the answer, but you have to put decimal before two places, 1 and 1, 2. 1 and 2, the correct option is 0.01. 0.01 will the solution. Generally you have to note down 0.1, 1, either 1, but the whenever this type of question is given, you product 1 1 ja 1, but put the decimal before two places, because 1 and 1 2 1 2. I hope you will understand. The next question is if the dividend is 4 by 5, divisor is 5/4 of dividend. Student, underline this line. 5/4 of the dividend is called 5/4. Instead of multiply sign, and dividend is 4/5. So divisor is given 4 1 ja 4 5 1 ja 5, then 1. Actual divisor is given 1, but check your brain. The question is sometime change, the wording is changed, but you can check the sentence and find the correct answer of the divisor. Now remainder 0, find the quotient. You remember that quotient is equal to dividend minus remainder upon divisor. So the correct quotient is dividend is 4/5 minus 0 upon divisor is 1, then the correct answer is 4/5. So 4/5 will the correct option. Quotient is equal to 4/5. So student, I hope you will understand these questions, solution of these questions. The next question, question number 10, when 19.44 is divided by 0.32, what you will get? 19.44 upon 0.32, decimal and decimal will remove by 100 by 100. So these 100 will cancel. The answer is 1944 divided by 32. Whenever you divide 1944 by 32, first to simplify, 16, 2 9 ja, 2 7 ja, 2 2 ja, then 4 4 ja, sorry 2 8 ja, and 2 4 ja, 2 8 ja, 2 6 ja. Then the correct answer is 32 6 ja, 192. 2 is remainder. Now copy 4. 24 is smaller than 32, then 0 times and minus 24. Now put decimal here. Here is 0. 7 2 is 14. 7 3 is 21, 122. Then 6. Here is 1. And there is 5. The correct answer is 60.75. So student, check the result in option, which option is correct. So student, the next question number 11, find the descending order. So whenever a question given like this, you have to simplify. This is called minus 6, this is called 0, this is called minus 7, this is plus 3, and this is minus 10, and this is plus 4. So now the descending order is 4, then 3, then 0, then minus 6. Whenever the negative number is given, negative numbers are given, then the smaller number is greater, then minus 7, then minus 10. Now note down its actual values here. 4 is called 16 minus 12, 3 is called minus 4 plus 7, 0 is called minus 7 plus 7, 6 is called 2 minus 8, and 7 is called minus 15 plus 8, and minus 10 is called minus 5 minus 5. This will be your descending order. Student, I hope you will understand the solution process of this question. Student, the last question is 3/5 of a year, 3/5 of year is converted into days, 365 days. Then 5 7 ja 35, 5 3 ja 15, 3 3 ja 9, 3 7 ja 21. So 219 will be correct answer. So student, I hope you will understand. Take repeat of this video, these videos, you will be perfect in solution, because this is maths. Whenever you solve, you will get the correct option. Thank you.